Yo, what's going on? QC, what's up? I'm honored and thankful to be here tonight. Hood called me up to introduce the keynote speaker. And I encourage you guys to really pay attention. This guy, for those that know who I am and they know some of the stuff I get to do, I owe so much, you know, to him because he taught me so much. Our speaker tonight started the first commercial holy hip hop radio station in the world. Amen. Amen. At the same time, this guy was a general manager of two FM stations, an AM station, and was a program director for holy hip hop out of Atlanta, all simultaneously. This guy worked around the clock. Well, until he called me and made me start doing work, but that's another story. Before he gave his life to Christ in 1995, this man worked for Arista Records, Bad Boy Records, Jive, was road manager for Destiny's Child, Cameron, Cannabis, so he's seen it all. And when he turned his life over to Christ, he knew that there was an avenue that wasn't being touched. He knew there were people doing holy hip hop, but nobody was taking up the mantle to say, you know what, these people need to be heard. And this brother took it upon himself to start going to different radio stations and changing the format and putting holy hip hop on the map. So if you would, I would ask you all to rise to your feet, put your hands together, shout to the top of your lungs for my man, my best friend, Mr. Alan Riggs.
I'ma stay safe.
Shed a couple of tears because I am so thankful for what God did for me.
Amen.
First of all, the hood, God bless you, bro. God bless you. I've been doing this a long time. I was doing holy hip hop and holy hip hop in Atlanta. The entity started. I was listening to hip hop and I said, yeah, on the road, Cameron, on the road, Cannabis. Y'all know a little guy by the name of Mace, who changed his life. I can tell you the real story behind all that, because I was there when it happened. Traveling around the world and seeing kids grow up, and you know, hey, I gotta tell you, I got three kids that are mine, and I got three more kids that are mine because I married their mother, and when I married their mother, I married them. So I got six kids. I watch them grow up. Two of them in college now. I've got two in high school, one in middle school, one in elementary school. So pray for me because I got to work a lot.